that the woman, known as Jeanne la Pucelle, did willfully and immodestly cut her hair and adapt the attire of a man, and continually sow disorder in the world through her bloodthirsty nature. Moreover, she has rejected the laws of the church, choosing to submit herself only to her false visions of God.
I never committed any such crime!
For these pernicious, sinful acts against our faith, she shall hereby be denounced and declared an apostate of the church and heretic. Good Christians of Rouen! See what befalls this vile sorceress who declares herself to be a savior!
I beg you, don't do this! Listen to me! I am not the woman that you think I am!
Do not allow the witch's mummery to sway you. Begone with her! Light the fire! And let her finally be judged by the one true God the Father!
You show your face here! You left her! Why, Jeanne? It should have been you instead of Liane!
Moshe!
What is wrong?
Moshe! Moshe!
What is happening?
Thank you.